It is Manos, the Hands of Fate, a weird and rather terrible horror movie made in the 60s or 70s or some crap. I guess made famous by being riffed on by the Mystery Science Theater 3000 guys back in the 90s. Well, apparently someone made a game out of it. So let's do this. I'm scared. Let's find the Valley Lodge. Okay, we're gonna do this without driving, apparently. Let's dispense with all, like, the point collecting and crap like that, because I don't know if there's, like, a Super Mario mechanic where you gain lives by leveling up or something. They're throwing their garbage at me! Okay. We're shooting snakes. The guy in the movie shot a snake. I guess sort of like in the fashion of a lot of the movie-based games that were released back in the early and late 90s and stuff. Where, the way that they did it was by taking scenes that were in the movie and then just sort of stretching it out to a rather ridiculous extent. Like, oh, I don't even think the scene really even happened. They drove up to the lodge and then discovered they were lost. It's Torgo! I take care of this place when the master is away. Master would not approve. It's a boss battle. Weird pudgy-kneed freak. The master would not approve. Dark soon. The gumball machine. And we're shooting rats now. Who doesn't love unnecessary platforming? Ah, I lost it. Ah! I lost my shotgun. Ah! Ah! Taking hits for no reason by flying tumbleweeds. Alrighty. I wonder if this game has controller support. That would make life so much easier. That's a thing. I don't remember any flying skulls or rats being in the movie, but whatever. Ah, shit. That was not worth it. Well, as long as I can get the life, then I guess it really didn't work too much to my detriment. Just stupid rats. Pushed the wrong button. Ah, shit. There's no reason I should have made that. No reason I should have made that. That was ridiculous. A lot of games back in the 90s had points for no reason either. I don't know what it was about. I never kept You're supposed to use that as, like, score or something? That doesn't make any sense. What am I keeping score of? What up? I do not know what this thing is either. Nothing like this was in the movie. Boss battles in this game are weird. Gotcha. But he is with us always. Apparently, the alt button pauses the game. I just noticed that. Yay, platforming! And I fell down a hole. Because, you know, bad control schemes are awesome. Axiom Verge, this is not. Axiom Verge is a well-put-together throwback to old-school games and stuff. This is... Oh, man, this feels... Oh, my God! Alright, let's try this again. Slow down. What? What is that, a zombie? One up. Ah! Floating eyes. At least I got the level, the extra life. There you go. I didn't realize the eye was gonna follow me into the next room. Didn't do it this time. What? Oh, come on. I thought I had more life than that. Alright, I'm dodging that stuff there. I'm just moving on ahead. What? Where did that come from? It just comes out from the ground beneath you? Ridiculous. Hey, this is my boomstick! Yeah! Look at that! Time to start shooting some snakes! Oh, shit. Alright. I don't know how I got out of that one. What? Alright, there we go. Is that supposed to be? And I'm dead. Oh, last life. Double hit? What? You suck. It's over. I'm done. Yeah. Just dragging this out to at least exactly 10 minutes.